years is getting exciting, and every year it's tough. You know, I'm really I'm feeling you know basketball right now, and I think this will be my last tournament. I'll play a 5-on-5. I'm gonna play maybe a couple more years. 3-on-3, much easier. There's no training camp, there's no coaching, there's no nothing in 3-on-3. That's why my choice to play 3-on-3 next couple years. I'm gonna spend some time with the family and kids, you know, summertime.
You said that you want this to be your last, probably the last championship. So you obviously want to go on a high.
Yes.
You came in a high when you came in, it was a big achievement for Qatar basketball. Now you're saying that you may think of retirement. So you obviously want to go on a high. So what will be your target?
Actually, you know, here, qualified World Cup, you know, this is our last chance for our generation. You know, 80% of my teammates, I think we're not going to play the next one. It will be 2017. So 80 or 70% of our team, my teammates, it will be our last chance, and hopefully we can qualify for the top three. And that's our goal so far, you know. That's what we're looking for.
How easy is it going to be? How difficult is it going to be?
It'll be tough, you know. There's like five teams or six teams. Three spots. We're looking for qualify the top three in Asia: Iran, China, Korea, Qatar, Philippines. Those teams are they have a petition that they can. Any team, these five teams, they can be a top three.
Good luck.
Thank you.